All right. Let's go.
Get a what? I'm coming. Man, that thing just poor. What is you guys doing? Die. You wanna shoot? Bitch. Oh! Oh! Oh, okay. Dead! Okay. So far, so good. Yeah, I ain't trusting the damn rocks. Alright, cool. So far, so good. All right, cool.
These will require much. You cannot go too deep for
the men are trying to be cautious.
Cautious? Why? We no longer have time for caution, and I no longer have the patience for it.
With all due respect, if all of my men die down there,
we are expendable here, Commander. What matters are results.
This I hear you, Anna. I hear you. I hear you.
Define loss.
No radio contact, no visual contact, just gone.
Then proceed without them.
That's outside mission protocol, man. It introduces unnecessary
risk. Can you achieve your goal without them?
Oh, shit! That shit is really loose. I mean, I can literally just die from
that. Stretched too thin across.
How far is that?
If you
yeah, I can die.
Pursued, then I suggest you move faster.
I just want to see if she would hear that shit. What's up, bitch?
Kill an unarmed woman? That would be cold even for you, Lara.
If I was you, I would shut up.
Then again, I know why you haven't pulled that trigger. Shoot me, and my men will cut you down within seconds.
Okay, pop, pop. Yeah, I got that.
Don't move. You have nowhere to go.
Kill her now.
My aim is that good. Holy shit! Holy shit!
Those generators! They're gonna pull us both down! Shit! Lara! Lara!
One.
It's going to break! Reconsider my offer, Lara, before it's too late. It was too late the moment you betrayed my family. I'm getting the Atlas, Anna. Something is slaughtering my men down there, Lara. If they can't find it, neither can you. Go to hell! Croft is on her way. Kill her and bring me that goddamned Atlas.
Oh, great. So now we gotta get the fuck out of here. Ooh, now we gotta be really, really. Hey!
That's it.
Oh, fuck me.
It has to be.
Well, let's first set up camp.
I'm ahead of Anna now, but I don't know what I've gotten myself into here. Something else dwells in the darkness of this place. But I've got to continue. I've come too far. Anna thinks she knows me. And maybe she does on some level, but she doesn't know everything. And as long as she continues to underestimate me, I might still have the upper hand.
Okay. Let's see. Here you got the pistol. Man, I don't got the last one. The last one's right back there, so I ain't going way back there. I'll probably find it when I'm going back, though. Alright, if it's an upgrade, then why the fuck it? Why the fuck you show me all this, then? Okay, yeah, see?
An old mural. And those vessels. Greek fire. The Prophet's deathless army. Armed with Greek fire. They were unstoppable.
Alright, give me 1 second, guys. I have to make a quick phone call real quick. Alright, so now we're back. I'll probably have to end the recording in about a few because what's about to happen. So apparently my friend is supposed to be coming over. And, well, that's it today. So tomorrow, what's going to happen, like, me, probably he'll probably spend the night. And if he does, then we're going to finish the rest of the recording out. So I can show him a little quick gameplay about the Rise of the Tomb Raider. And let him play the game. So he'll probably have like, experience of it. So like I said, we're going to be talking for a while. And so I just want to get this one scene done beforehand. Give me a second.
That smell. Oh no. Burned alive.
Armor? Ammo? You make ammo? Really?
Oh god!
He said make it quick. I made it quick.
Who could have done this?
Oswald. Oh, you hear that shit? That's the fucking Legion, guys.
These vessels. They're still filled with creatures.
Oh! I gotta make it quick. Move, bitch! Go! Alright.
For a month, I have gone to the forum to hear.
Oh, shut up, man. You read too kind of slow. For months, I have gone from the forum to hear the prophet speak. I wear the robes of the common folks, and it would not do for a sons of greats of house to be seen. Here's their rumbling. That whatever for the man from the church is the West seeks in silence the prophets. I can only listen. I can reproduce the great man's words. No man has ever told the truth about God, for no man can ever know. This is more scared of the hearts of a farmer or a soldier than in the hearts of the Lord of Empires. We are all of us deceived by those that claim to speak of behalf of the creators. No man speaks for him, for his voice is the sky, the waters, and the flows of the world. See, look at that. Look how fast I read it. Because I don't pay attention to the periods or anything like that. It's really fucking fast. So, here we go. So, basically, we had to go to a fucking showdown. Once we grab this, we got we probably have to fight a lot. So, yeah. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to climb up here real quick. Oh shit, I thought I was going to lose it. And there's another one right over here. So that's why I'm going to climb. Okay. Some believe the prophets of the gods, sons of rising, but the makes no such claims. Some perish his actions. and miracles, but he rejoiced some attribution in his humility. His followers sees the truth of his message. We see the change coming. I have shed the trappings of my stations, and now devote myself fully to the prophets and spread his words, recruiting others of my stations to cause. But this has enraged the elites abroad of the few attention to the church in the West. Okay. Get ready to fucking die. Can I die from this shit? I probably can. I don't want to die. So let me just lower myself down. Bullshit. Oh, okay, never mind. I can't die. Wait, how much? Oh. Alright then. Alright, so get ready. Get prepared. Oh, I don't have none of them. Fucking damn it. Alright. Yeah, you bullshit. Okay. Now this is where the gameplay comes back in.
Reloading, target acquired.
Nope, target required. Oh!
Thermite's through. Set the charge. Taking position.
Why?
Get clear.
Bitch, die. Come here, bitch. Boom, sucker. Ain't nothing. Oh, I win. That? What? Damn, the headshot though. Getting really close, everybody. Really close. Really close. But sorry, you suck. Man, I thought I was thinking, fuck that, this scene. I was like, oh man, this is the end of my life. The end of my journey. Might as well just end my, all my dark my plays. Did I seriously die in this bitch? I'm gonna be pretty close.
I have zero visibility.
The other fire teams reported multiple contact. We're on our own until they break through.
He died too? He did die! Oh wait, he got him. They should mess with this real quick. Okay, I guess. We have to wait. I don't get it. What am I supposed to do? Oh, okay. I still don't see it. I guess I have to restart the scene again. Fuck! Well, this doesn't really count anyway. I haven't died or anything, so... Because I'm literally waiting for these assholes to... Okay, basically what's supposed to happen, they're supposed to go... You know, with that little fucking razor or some shit. But somehow it's not giving me that choice. So... Yeah, restart from the last checkpoint. Let's go. I have to. It's not working. Somehow the door just fucking glitched me out.
I have zero visibility.
Why?
The other fire teams reported multiple contacts. We're on our own until they break through. Got contact! Go!
Fuck that, dude!
Man down!
Do you hear him now? Oh, you finally show your ass up. Ooh. Get in cover. Ooh! Got the hit. See? See? Told you it was supposed to happen. But they didn't do it. Didn't want to. Surprise, bitch! Hold up. You fucking fool.
I see her. Take her down.
You want to do that again? Alright, that's what I thought. Bitch! Ain't got nothing on me. Get the bullshit out of here. So basically, that's what really happened. I was just sitting here waiting for the door to be spliced open. But the guy didn't want to come out. Get the fucking out of here. I don't want that. But that's what pretty much happened. He just didn't want to show up. He's like, no. You have to restart your last checkpoint before so I can show up. I'm not doing it. Asshole. Get the bullshit out of here. Oh yeah, that's already so.
Oh no. Sulfur. This whole place could go up. Got to hurry.
Alright, so we're gonna swim then.
Here, I fucking got
you! Oh, you fucking bitch! Nigga, swim! Go fast! Alright then. I'm supposed to have one of the masks.
It's old.
Oh, handle no, it's not. It's old. Thank you, religious man. With my token of gratitude, I appreciate you for my titties. Okay. Now I don't have to worry about freaking breathing and shit. So I can just, you know, swim. And just keep swimming. So once I see the next campfire, I will be going, no, I have to end this stream. Pick that shit, oh, okay, no.
Okay.
Right here.
I think I see my exit. The statue's unstable.
Well, I can make
it. Looks like I'll have to use the weak fire.
So basically what I'm supposed to do, this is really simple. Alright, so you're supposed to grab one of these, of course. So we gotta go over here. And so let's go over here real quick, because we have to bring one of the barrels over there, and we have to bring another one over there. So we gotta pull three at a time. One. Okay. Oh, I'm so sorry. Let me... There. And we gotta kick the barrel in. Okay, so. Wait, what? Okay, I thought I broke the string. Alright, so now we gotta pull the other one out. So we gotta pull one more out. There you go. And now we're gonna kick one of that in. And we're gonna shoot this one. And put it on the hook on that. And then we're gonna kick that over. Kick it over. Now we're gonna pull this one to me. They're gonna run over here. Because the first one, what we have to do, we're gonna keep that one over there for like a few seconds. Because we gotta come over here. And there's gonna be one right down there that we have to shoot. That's the first one done. So first one's done. Here's the second one.
Just got to take out the remaining supports.
All right. So now we'll kick this one in the water. And then we're going to wait for it when it gets right there so we can shoot it. So these, so you see the one that's underneath? That's the little, whatever they're called. I don't know what the hell they're called, but they're explosive. Yeah, so we gotta shoot this explosive so these explosives will blow up. There's that one. Now that's done. Right. Now we gotta shoot the other side.
Left.
So now we're gonna go on the other side, and we gotta make sure that that one's dead. But first, let me find a campfire real quick, which I already see. Never mind, I already found it. Cool. All right. Because well, to be honest, it's not over yet. I mean, I just gotta find the next campfire, so I'm just gonna let that be. I'm gonna let this one be since I already found it first. Cause I was gonna end the video, and I was like, oh, okay, you know what? I'm gonna end the video. Since I found a campfire, but yeah. I already found it, so. Wait a minute!
Alive just a minute ago.
Yeah, so we can't really go nowhere else. So basically, you've got to pull one of these and run over here, or swim over here. So we're going to swim. With your damn stick. Ooh. Oh my god, seriously. Alright. So, since we're right here, now the only thing we have to do is pull this. And then when it gets to right here. Oh yeah, sorry. Gotta shoot another one. So, what I'm going to do is pull. Grab my pistol out. Shoot. And then
that should clear the way a bit.
Make this one come over here. And we're just gonna wait for it. Wait for it. Wait for it. And cut. Yeah, we're gonna go straight down. And jump in the water. And we're gonna swim until we get somewhere right over here, but we don't see it, kind of. Door. So by the time we see it, when we think we're going to do, come on, very low. All right. Now the last one falls. There you go. So now we're about to get hit by these Legion men. And these guys are assholes. We ain't assholes. Now it's more of running. Run,
oh
run, run, run. We're going this direction. Because this is going with me. Come on, girl, climb. Climb, what the fuck are you doing, girl? Climb. See ya.
Oh, no, no.
Oh, girl, go, 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 run. Woo! All right, then.
Almost.
All right, right here. Come on.
Oh, shit.
Oh, okay, yeah, that's okay. And find the nearest campsite.
Jacob, I made it. I'm out.
Lara, thank God you're all right. Bring the Atlas to me and our observatory in the mountains.
I'm on my way.
Alright. Okay, yeah, I forgot. I thought we had some more, like, stuff where you, gotta close them out. Can we still die? No, we don't see it. Oh yeah, we're fine. Watching out the edge of the forest. Wait. Something's not right. Okay. Oh! Now you little son of a bitch. Yes! Sorry. Now we just gotta go straight to that camp.
Laura! Laura, are you up there?
Jonah, is that you?
Little bird! You're alive! I knew it!
My God! Jonah, what are you doing here? Where are you?
I'm up here in some kind of fortress. You can thank Jacob. His people picked me up half dead out on the tundra.
I can't believe you came after me.
Is that so hard to believe? I told you I got your back. I couldn't leave you out here alone.
I'm on my way up to you now. Don't go anywhere.
I hadn't planned on it. Be careful out there.
Aw, you bitch. Okay, cool. Now we should come across a first, we should come across another campfire. Or not. I really want to end this video. I really do.
Laura, I'm glad to see you're still with us. The invaders are spread all over the battle.
Yeah, we gotta go this way. We ain't going the opposite way. Yeah, cuz trust me, I ran around a complete circle like a jackass. Yeah, I already saw some feathers, I know. Yay! Another campfire! Woohoo! I made it! Yeah, I made it. Alright, cool.
Someone else was attacking Trinity in the darkness beneath the cathedral. Could it be the Deathless One Sophia spoke of? Ooh. And if so, what part do they have to play in all of this? I have so many questions.
I want to tune this shit up.
But for now, I'm just relieved. Jonah's alive. I should have known he'd come looking for me. And thank God Jacob's people found him before he ran afoul of Trinity. I never wanted him to follow me into danger. But I have to admit, I'm happy he's here now.
Ammo capacity, hell yeah, definitely need it. Alright. So now we got our bows. And our shotgun's back. Let me see if there's anything on that table, which I do see. Oh, and there's Jonah, so... yeah, we can actually end it here. Okay. So. Everyone, so far so good. This game is about to be end. I know exactly what's going to happen in the last two. Once I get this thing, something happens to... something happens to Jonah, but I'm not gonna fully explain what happens to him. He doesn't die, but yeah, kind of spoil it just a little tiny bit. But yeah, so pretty much after we go look at this little thing we just gotten, then we just gotta go do something. Remember that big ass thing I told you that looks like a planet Earth? I said we're gonna be there very, very soon. Yeah, we gotta go there. Then after that, there's gonna be enemy Trinity, then there's gonna be like a secret tunnel, like right there. You see, okay, all right, let me point this out real quick. All right, you see this thing right here? All right, this thing, as you're walking down here, there's a little patches way. This is the final chapter in the game. So once, so we got two more chapters to go. So after we help John, after we help him, and then afterwards we'll have to come back here again, and there's gonna be a little entrance right here that we have to go through. So once we go through there, then that's the final chapter. We don't go through there and there's a final chapter. No, we walk in there and then we still have to go through a lot of bullshit. But then the final chapter is gonna be fighting. So give me the heads up about. What are you looking at? Okay. But yeah, I just wanted to let you guys know about that, so you guys won't be confused, like, oh, what the hell's going on, you know? Okay, so, yeah, I just want to say that to everyone. I just want to say that thank you guys so much for joining me, and I'll be back to do some more. Well, I'll be back later on today. That's if my friend's going to join me on this adventure. But I'll be back to do some more Diamond Play of The Rise of the Tomb Raider. Until next time, please tune with some more Diamond Play of Rise of the Tomb Raider. I am Dark Mike. This has been Dark Mike Gaming. Thank you guys once again for joining me. Better come back now here. Thank you. Goodbye. Good night.